The rain we're seeing now is just the beginning of our winter weather. New since noon, updated timing models that show the turnover we expect into snow, sleet, and ice. We're fine-tuning our snowfall totals, temperature predictions, and ice possibilities. We're everywhere this complex winter storm will touch.
And on the COVID front, today is the second day in a row of lower numbers. We're asking health experts if this could be the peak we've been waiting for. Today at 4,